So I think I've been running the Turkey Trot now for, I would say, about 15, 16 years or so, give or take. I have many traditions with the trot. Every year for about the past 7 or 8 years now, I've run in a Speedo. The costumes that you see at the Turkey Trot are, you know, you're always gonna see the centipedes, you're always gonna see the guys with the canoes, they run the whole 5 miles with a canoe over their head, and there's always gonna be a turkey and a chef chasing each other. I think it represents the spirit of Buffalo, that we are a community that just can have fun, and that we're not a community that really takes ourselves all that seriously. I think the Turkey Trot is a great Thanksgiving Day tradition because it's kind of like a big Buffalo reunion. And people just come back, you know, year after year, whether or not they live in Buffalo or whether or not they live somewhere else. It's the oldest continuously run race in North America. It brings so many people out into Buffalo. You know, plus there's beer at the end, so you gotta love that, you know?